Welcome to our piping engineering channel. In this video, we'll be showing you how to calculate the length of the center to center of the 45-degree elbows in the piping 3D model drawing. Please subscribe to our channel to watch more like useful video before starting this tutorial video. As you see, the pipeline comes horizontally, then goes up at a 45-degree angle and continues horizontally again at angle 45-degree height of 570 mm. To find the distance between the centers of the pipe elbows, we will use this right triangle formed by dashed lines. The hypotenuse of the vertically right-angled triangle is the distance between the elbows in the pipeline. Let's mark the hypotenuse of this right-angled triangle with big letter H. Since one of the angles of this right triangle is 45 degree, automatically the other angle will be 45 degree and other side will 570 mm as well. We will use the Pythagorean theorem formula in such cases to calculating the hypotenuse of this right triangle. According to the Pythagorean theorem, the hypotenuse H is equals perpendicular side multiply 1.4142. In our example, the perpendicular side of right triangle is 570 mm. Therefore, the hypotenuse H is equal 570 multiply 1.4142. Continued to calculate the H is equals 806. This measurement will also be the same as the distance between the elbows in the pipeline. By using this method, you can easily calculate distances between the elbows in the any pipe lines. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. Your ideas are very interesting for us. You can watch like those videos by entering the links in the description below of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping tutorial channel. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.